Hey guys! We are now in the sixth episode of the Field Study 1 entitled The Teacher as a Classroom Manager.
Proper classroom management and discipline ensure the success of learning process. Classroom management is the linchpin that makes teaching and learning achievable in the teaching-learning process. It is the teacher who plays the main role in planning, organizing procedures and resources, arranging the environment to maximize efficiency, monitoring students' progress, anticipating potential problems. In order to maintain the effective management in the classroom, teacher has to be precise and clear in directions to the students as well as he communicates well.
So, that ends our episode 6. I hope you learned something, and thank you for watching.